talk about leveling with the American people, have you always told the truth?
I've always tried to. Always. Always. No, I'm not concerned because I know what the facts are. I never sent or received any material marked classified. I cannot control what the Republicans leak and what they are contending.
But I want to say one thing to the American people. I want you to listen to me. I'm going to say this again. I did not have sexual relations with that woman, Miss Lewinsky. I never told anybody to lie, not a single time, never. These allegations are false, and I need to go back to work for the American people.